Well, welcome back. Whoever said money can't buy you happiness has never held a dog. We're celebrating their adorable little faces on National Puppy Day. Now, while puppies can bring happiness and joy into a household, the little animals don't come without a challenge. Unlike older dogs, puppies can be more troublesome and can be harder to potty train. So keep things in mind when bringing a pup into the family. Heather Scholler, who runs a CPR class for pet owners, says puppy-proofing the home and stocking up on snacks and supplies are some good ways to prepare to bring home your forever best friend.
Puppies are kids with four legs, so there's things that you need to do, puppy-proof your house, stuff like that, so puppies can get into medicines, cupboards, chew electrical cords, that type of stuff.
According to the American Kennel Club, puppies can help reduce stress and anxiety while easing the feeling of loneliness.